for some reason. I'm just a haunter and nine tails. Press space to start. Use the arrow keys to aim. Press space to throw Pokemon. Okay. Oh! Oh, that's cool! Can I aim up? I fucking can. Nice! Okay, right on. Oh, it's like you're sighting a fucking sniper rifle. Right on Cubone's head! Nice! It's like Pokemon Snap, actually. Hello? Got him! God, I don't even catch them! I just evaporate them, look! They just turn into red and die! Oh, look at Pikachu! How could you not love that little rat bastard? Isn't he so cute? Get him! Now you're in my balls, Pika-Pee! Pika-Pee! Pika-Who? Pikachu! Pika-Fox! Nice! Look at them all! I swear to God, that's the executive door behind that bush! That is a freaking Oddish! I'm on speed, aren't I? I'm a real-life Oddish! Charmander! I love Charmander! He's my favorite starting Pokemon ever! And then he evolves into Charizard, which is a fucking dragon! Okay, I aim for the Growlithe, but I got the Eevee. That's cool. Whatever, bro. Get me all. It's so slow! You guys have no idea! How many Pokeballs do I have, by the way? I feel like I'm never running out, but that's fine, because there's only one left to catch. Gotta catch them all! Gotta catch this little pig bastard! I'm the Pokemon Master! I thought I was gonna actually end there for a second. I thought I was gonna go away myself, but I have all the Pokemon! Well, some of them, not all. Oh, it's mini Happy Wheels! Oh, it's adorable! Wait, how do I move? Oh, do I have to use these? Go, okay. Click. Don't do it, Steve! Even though you kinda look like me, you're wearing the same hat. Are you copying me? You better not be. Go! Oh god, I can already. Ah, fuck, I can already tap! Ah, that's adorable! 100% possible Pogo! I've seen these 1,000 times! I've seen them all over the place, but I can do them! You. Oh, no one believes! No one believes! See this shit! See that! Go into the mine! Mine, more like yours! Don't do it, fucking harpoons! Watch this! Watch! I'm gonna dodge all the harpoons! Do you believe? Believe in me! Ha! It's cause you didn't believe! Oh yeah, some of you out there are like, I believe in you, Jack! Do it, Jack! But somebody else is like, not too sure. It's your fault! We're doing it again. Watch. Oh! Maybe the secret is to go backness! Oh no! Oh, there's only one direction you can go when it comes back up! That's into the. Oh! No, my legs! It's okay, you don't need them! Who needs legs when you have a face like this? Yes! Fuck the mine! Now the harpoons! Harpoons aren't gonna be able to hit me this time because I have no legs! No legs! The fucking pogo stuck in my junk! God fucking. Come on! Now we're picking up speed, Pete! Fuck's sake! There we go! We're out of it! Don't let that happen again! Don't let that bullshit happen again to you, Pete! Because you're better than that! You're worth more! Over! Oh, come on! Everyone's always telling me, Jack, oh, you need legs, Jack, oh, you need this, that, and the other. You don't need fucking shit! Ha! Good lord, I almost hit everything! I did! Flaps! That looks like a flip, I mean it was! But if you're not going a certain speed, then it's not even counted! Ha! That's fine! Ha! Oh, mother of God, where am I? I think the secret to this is this mine. Don't touch that booter! Okay, Scoochie! I was supposed to make that! That was sweet! Okay, still standing up, he's just a little puppet. Make it! Whoa! Oh! Oh! Please come back down into the victory! You went out over the harpoons, didn't you? Fuck it! Don't even touch him! Okay, might have to touch him a little bit! Okay, if I can do the same thing again! No! No! Just! Ah! God! How did I even do that? Yes! Oh, don't hit anything else! Oh, don't hit that mine now! Oh, I know I wanted to hit it before! And you probably still have that in your brain! But don't hit it! We haven't won! Pete! Oh, I always believed in me! Oh! I was like, oh, sword run! I wonder what that is! Now I know! Can I knock them all over? Hey, that's easy! Oh, everything's easy when you're nice and speedy! Oh, Jesus! There you can see that we have the first manned sword rocket blasting off into space! How do you get into space on swords? Why, it's easy! You just lose your legs and your arms, and then you have to wait to go wherever you want! And then we're again! Successful landing! Like, shut the fuck up! Welcome to mine run! As in, like, your run? Mine run? Your run? Mine! How? Oh! These are just dominoes! These are easy! I can do this! If you're done playing dominoes, I'd like to see. Oh no! Keep going! I want to keep hearing those explosions! There are no more explosions. That's a bad sign. That means there's more stuff left to blow me up! Just go! How? The odds of that happening are astronomical! Be of little faith! It's all about the speed! Speed is what you need to get through the mines! It won't be mine anymore, it'll be yours! I made that joke twice now in this video. Wasn't good the first time, not gonna be good the second time. Why do I keep trying to commit to that? Stop saying fetch! It's never gonna happen! Whoa! Nice little haircut there for Bobby, but Billy's still sticking in the back all smug as balls! We got it! Really? Billy, it's all up to you! Billy, can you go? Billy, get out of my fucking face, dadass! Ha, dadass! Balls! No fear! No, oh, a little bit of fear! No fear! Get out of my way! I have a mission to do! And that mission involves me kicking ass! Oh, where's that mic? Are you shitting on a taco, telling me it's minced meat, and then shoving it in my face and telling me to eat my guacamole? Because that's what you're. Oh, never mind, I'm not getting angry. Let's try the little baby way then! The little baby way for babies! Look! Oh, oh, tip! Oh! Are you having fun yet? Fucking take away my speed, will ya? Oh, tink! Oh! Nice! There we go! Dominoes! Okay, more space out! You're clever! I don't like that! Oh, shit! Still alive? I'm still alive anyway, I don't know about you, I'm still alive! That's all. Oh, shit! Did you know when I hit it? Have it come back on top of me! Then. I didn't hear an explosion that time! Oh, come on! Really? Okay, ideas! Well, if in doubt, idea it out! Here we go! You just go. No! Here we go! Yes! And Are you not touching that yet? fine. Oh, God, I'm so scared! Oh, no! No! No, it's coming back! Okay, we're safe. We're safe. It's like being in a camp again. Oh, shit! Knock it over. Knock it over. Where's it going? Where's it going? Judge it. Judge the physics. Oh, my arms are popping off. I'm not even moving. There's a reason your wife left you, Bobby. There we go. There we go. Yes! I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. Where the fuck did that mine go? Oh, fuck! Come the fuck on! There's only one level I can play after something like that, and it's hard to kill yourself. Because that was a lot of failure. Oh, God. I have sat on this lawnmower for 2 fucking years. Never did I think my own ass would be going into it. Larry, buddy, we love you, but we need to send you off. Oh, just do it. Just do it. Oh. I can't even look. Oh, it's kind of awesome. Jacksepticeye swords. These are regular swords, not Jacksepticeye themed swords. I want my money back. You told me that these are Jack swords. Can you? Oh, that's too many swords. You don't need that money. Fuck you, Betty. Pete, how many? See, you know what people said, I believe in you? Yeah, they were lying. They just said that to make you feel better, because you suck. How am I supposed to get Pete? He's all the way up there. Did JSC turn? Oh. Wait, oh, okay, I get it. No! The only thing I get is swords on my ass, apparently. Oh, come on. Fuck's sake. Speed is key for all of these levels. Whatever you play a level based around JSC, it's all speed. Don't hit me. Yes! Now, all I have to do is get Betty and Billy. No, I didn't want it. Okay. I hit Billy, but no. I hit Billy, but it didn't count, apparently. There we go. I got him. Hit Billy to win. I just did. Help. Don't tell me you're not one of these levels that doesn't finish. Come on, man. I need it. I need my win. No! Kobe! Yeah! Oh, God. Get the token. Where's the token? God, I can't even manage to keep my arms together. Go, Pete. Yes, Pete. That doesn't count. My arm came off and got it. My arm got it. As soon as it leaves my body, it's its own entity. It's not part of me anymore. See, Pete used to be a gymnast. Watch these splits. See, backflips, somersaults. Oh, God. The hell you hit me, right, me nerds? Okay, my arm is stuck underneath the thing. No, it's not going to go anywhere. Fucking arms. They're the bane of my existence. Okay, let's just leave them. Okay, no. No, I have to get it. Not the arm. Now I'm going backwards. I don't need this shit in my life. I need to go forwards in my life. I'm just going to eat my own foot. Watch this. Ball technique, yes. Oh, Jesus Christ. Ball technique is bad. Yes. Yeah. I did it. And what do I get for my victory? Pineapples and pumpkins. Oh, they don't go together. It's time for some freeze balls. I know all about some freezy balls. What you want to do is... Nice. See, now they're all on the ground. Now they're all around this. Okay, those are some big black balls. But I'm gonna get through this. I gotta get through this. Billy, get off my fucking bike. Get off my bike. Billy, no. No. It's not yours anymore. Can you go away? Never have kids. Okay, we're doing it. Oh, God. Oh, Billy. Billy, you're gonna die. Just accept your fate and get on with it. Are you fucking kidding? Look at Bobby. Try to get away from his child. He's not allowed. He's just, yes, go. There we go. He's missing the head now. It's the fucking seat. Ow. Okay, escape. Escape. Steve. Steve, buddy. Escape. Steve.
Thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, punch that like button in the face. Bye, goodbye.
5 minutes in a row.